I'm Ashley Gilmer, and these are the headlines for the Christmas edition of the Daily Advertiser. Severe weather could be on the way to Acadiana, bringing damaging winds with it. Plus, find out what a local shelter is doing to help abused and troubled youth in Acadiana. Details on that and more in tomorrow's Daily Advertiser.